Hello, my friend. Today we're gonna cook one of the very good, delicious, healthy, easy veggie food. Can you show for me what's the ingredients? Thank you. Today, by the way, the name of the food is Mirza Qasemi, and I believe the origin going back to Persian. I don't know, I'm not the Wikipedia, and don't start the war. I don't know, all I know, tastes nice and healthy and fast. So Mirza Qasemi, we going now. We need the eggplant. By the way, this dish is for two people, so the amount I use is just for two people, or it can be used as a side food or the starter, which is very nice for the starter also. We have the eggplant, tomato, egg, plant puree, garlic, and lastly I didn't have fresh garlic, but now I have the fresh garlic, yes. And garlic, basil, turmeric powder, and some pita bread. So, if you have a grill or barbecue, that will be ideal for this. If not, I just cook it on the, I'm just gonna make it on the electric oven. So I put on the high. So, everything is high. 1, 2, 3. What I do, I'm just gonna leave them like so. You're gonna make some noise and stuff, but don't worry. Because the skin, we need the skin to get bent, release the flavor, and then we take the skin off. So do not be scared of gonna make noise or, looks like it's burning. It's not. So we leave it like so here. Same as the tomato. Oui, monsieur. Okay. Like so, I have them on. For now, all I just do, I just leave them on. Okay, I'll come back. By the way, I was thinking, how about the glasses and mustache? Leave me the comment after. So now it's been around 10-15 minutes and they are very soft, as you can see. They are soft now, so they are ready. I'm just going to transfer them to another plate. So I'm just going to leave them, I'm just going to bring it close to you. Can you see? Okay. These are, I just didn't get a little cold, or if you can, put them, just leave them to get cold detail. And very easy because it's hot now. The skin gonna come off. Same for the tomato. I just let them cool down. See what I do. First of all, I can just chop my garlic. This part can be a little messy. Messy. Lionel Messi, footballist. No, messy. So don't be afraid, just get your hand dirty. Ideally, this will be the best if you have the kind of barbecue or grill or charcoal. You make it much faster. And anyway, charcoal is charcoal. If you pick it up early, if you pick it up early, it's not gonna come off that easy.
So you have to leave it until you get very soft. Okay. Okay. So I'm gonna add my garlic. Soft in the middle. Very soft in the middle. Very soft. You have to feel it, you know? You have to feel your food. Don't be machines. Don't be machines. You're human. You're not machines. Okay.
That should do.
Okay. So now again back to my number. I'm gonna leave it on the high. Number 6. I'm gonna leave it on number high. And I'm just gonna add them here, like so. Yeah. And I'll just add a little bit of oil. Like so. Yeah, I would say maybe 2 spoons. And I will add later on more. So, same deal with the tomato. Just take this black skin off. Like so. Already perfume, boom. You're smelling it, and your neighbor gonna smell it. Trust me. Also, I'm gonna add at this point my tomato puree. You add the color and some flavors to it. So now. I'm gonna add my salt. Be quite generous with the salt. Eggplant, it seems like loving the salt. So be little generous with the salt on this. I mean, it's not gonna get that salty. I mean, don't go crazy. Just a tiny bit of black pepper. Turmeric powder, just a little bit, look at it, just a tiny bit that should do, that's all you need. And, you can see it now, it starts getting a little dry, because the eggplant also loves the oil, for some strange reason, I don't know, but that's maybe the genetic. So, add a little more, add a little bit more of the oil at this stage, you see. I mean, don't go crazy, just maybe another 1 teaspoon. Okay. It's still on the high heat, number 6. Right. I'm just gonna leave it now. Another maybe 10 minutes maybe. Around 10 minutes at this point, and I'm gonna now lower it to number 4. So I'm gonna go number 4, and I'm gonna close the, I'm gonna put the lid on.
As you can see, at this stage, I'm gonna add my eggs. Now I turn it off. You don't want it to be too dry. I turn it off. Yeah. And I'm gonna put my kit on there. Quick to toast there. There you go. Here you go. If you like my video, please give me a like or subscribe. And by the way, let me know about the moustache. Just gonna quickly try, and I will be honest with you.
Hot.
That's, you know, that's going for that moustache. Yeah, I know what I'm talking about. Really, it's super easy. Fondation, very healthy, easy, delicious, and have some vitamins and all this stuff. So that's the whole package. I hope you enjoyed my video. Enjoy your meal and enjoy your day. Goodbye.